One night while making new Weetos, my friend, he asked if I'd disclose the secret Weetos recipe. I said I'd show him personally. I put them in here. The Weetos go round and round, Weetos, then they come out here. I push the taste valve down, the Weetos go down and round, up and down below, diddly ho ho ho, all the Weetos come out. I push the crisp button down, the Weetos go crunch then round, Weetos, and they come out here.
You'll go bonkers for my new chocolate flavor Weetos.